Hello everyone, this is Tate the lawn cutting and rail fending musician. Here outside my backyard, I'm going to try and start up this lawnmower because, well actually it's a weed eater. So, I'm going to bring it over here and I will get it started and we will be ready to go. So I'm going to set my camera up here. Alright. Alright, trimmers. So make sure it's on. Oh, before I do that, I will show y'all. Let me just grab the camera. Alright, so trimmers, let me just check and make sure it's on. Alright, there it is. Oh, let me flip it over. There we go. Alright, there we go. Oh, yep, it's on. Throttle lock in. Go ahead and check the choke. On it. Set the camera over here. That was almost bad. We almost had a gas leak out of the weed eater. Check everything. Check the primer bulb. Check the choke. Primer's on. A couple primes. Choke. Oh, I see. Alright, now let's try it. We should be on choke, so here we go. Yeah. All right, well, I already got my camera going, so. All right, here we go. Third lawn cutting video, 2021. No, you don't need to be. You don't need to be in front of the camera. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. And while we're at it, I mean, I know the sky is clouded, but there it is in that upper area. The sky is cyan. Over here running the weed eater. Honda HHT35S. Yep. Get in, please don't follow me. Nice and easy. Yeah. Hey, not right now. Getting some garden edging going. Let's come around here. And here we go. Lawn cutting action. Roll that tree. Look at that. More garden edging. It's still a pretty good lawn cutting video. It's actually pretty good. It's not like my first lawn cutting video where it's like, there we go, it's right there. Thank you. That almost sounds like a still FS90R. The way he's running it. No, this is not my stepdad running the weed eater. This is actually my brother.
Super
slim. All right, man. You know, that was perfect timing. Because I just made a lawn cutting video.
There you go.
All right. I'm out, YouTube.